So, are you ready to do some more exercises with me? Because the more you do, the more better you will understand the concept of verbs. So, we move on to the first sentence. The cat eats its treat. So, eats becomes the action word in the sentence. So, we mark the word eats. Next, your mother finished early. So, mother is doing a task and she finishes it. So, the word finished becomes the action word by mother. The children were listening to the story. So, what were the children doing? What action they were doing? They were listening to the story. So, somebody was narrating a story to them and they were listening to the story. Dad climbed the stairs quickly. So, what was the action done by dad? He was climbing the stairs. So, the word climbed becomes the action word. The tree was cut down. So, what happened to the tree? The tree was being cut down. So, the word cut becomes the action word. Together, we can finish this task. So, the action is finish. Is to finish doing something. Mark and Eric walked to the park. So, how did they go to the park? They walk. So, what is the action done by them? Is to walk. So, the word walk becomes the action word. Fiona wants a new doll. So, what is the action of Fiona? Is to want something. So, want becomes the action word. The box was opened by Jane. So, what action was Jane doing? She was opening a box. So, open is the action done by Jane. We run back home for dinner. So, what action are we doing is to run. So, run becomes the action word. So, I repeat these sentences again. The cat eats its treat. So, eats is the action word. Your mother finished early. So, finished is the action word. The children were listening to the story. So, listening is the verb in the sentence. Dad climbed the stairs quickly. So, climbed is the action word in the sentence. The tree was cut down. So, cut is the verb in this sentence. Together, we can finish this task. So, finish is the verb. Mark and Eric walk to the park. So, walk is the verb. Fiona wants a new doll. So, wants is the action being done. The box was opened by Jane. So, opened is the action done by Jane. We run back home for dinner. So, run again is the next action word. So, the words eats, finished, listening, climbed, cut, finish, walk, wants, opened, run are all the action words or the verbs in these sentences. Now we'll move on to the next activity. Here we have a list of verbs already given and we have to match it with the correct sentence. So let us read all the verbs. Sitting, chases, pick, eat, mixes, came, walk, told, looks, reads. So these are all the verbs that are given. So we'll read the verbs once more. Sitting, chases, pick, eat, mixes, came, walk, told, looks, reads. So now we are going to read the sentences and place the verbs in its appropriate place. So, the first sentence, the cat dashed the mouse. So, what does a cat normally do? It runs behind a mouse. So, but here we don't find the word run, but we find the word chases. So, we write the word chases. The cat chases the mouse. So, this is the verb or the action done by the cat, chases. The next sentence, the painter dashed the colors. So normally a painter, before he starts painting, he normally mixes different colors together. So that is the action done by a painter. One, he either paints or he mixes. So in this case, we find the word mixes. So the painter mixes the colors. So this becomes the verb or the action word. The next sentence, the children dash to the park. So what can we write? What verb can we have? So we can't put sitting, chases, pick, eat, mixes, came, walk, told, looks, reads. So we'll take the word walk. So the children walk to the park. So this becomes the verb. The children walk to the park. The slide dash slippery. So what verb we can put? So when you look at a slide, you know whether it is slippery or not. So we write the word looks. The slide looks slippery. So this is the action word or the verb. Next, the teacher dash the class a story. So what does the teacher? Either she narrates or she reads. But we don't find the word narrates, but we have the word reads, or we have the word told. So we will write the word reads. So the teacher reads. The teacher reads the class a story. So we write the word reads. The teacher reads the class a story. Next sentence. Mom dash the kids to dash up their toys. So in this sentence, we are going to write two action words or verbs. So let us see what is the first action word that can be put in this. Mom dash the kids. So we can't write sitting. So we'll write the word told. So mom told the kids. So mom told the kids to pick up their toys. So we write the word pick, to pick up their toys. So these are the two action words. And before you write the action word, you should read the sentence again to see that it is correct. It has to be grammatically correct. If not, your sentence won't be correct. The next. My friend dashed to my house after school. So let us see what sentence, what verb will come. So my friend came to my house. So we'll write the word came. So my friend came to my house after school. The last sentence. Kathy and Emily dash apple. So what do we do normally with an apple? Yeah, we eat an apple. So Kathy and Emily eat apple pie. So they eat apple pie while dash at the table. So what do you do at the table? You sit at the table and eat. So they eat apple pie while sitting at the table. So sitting becomes the action word. So the word sitting becomes the action word. So we read the sentences once more along with the verbs. The cat chases the mouse. So chases is the verb. The painter mixes the colors. So mixes becomes the verb. The children walk to the park. So walk becomes the verb. The slide looks slippery. So looks becomes the action word. The teacher reads the class a story. So reads becomes the verb. Mom told the kids to pick up their toys. So there are two action words, told and pick. My friend came to my house after school. So came is the action word. Kathy and Emily eat apple pie while sitting at the table. Again, we find two verbs, that is eat and sitting. So the words chases, mixes, walk, looks, reads, told, pick, came, eat, sitting are all some verbs or action or doing words. So I hope you have understood these sentences. We will move on to some more sentences to see what are all the action words. So the first sentence is, Meg likes to drink hot chocolate. So what is the action is drink. So the action word is drink or the verb. So Meg likes to drink hot chocolate. The next sentence, can we throw snowballs outside? So what action are we doing is to throw something. So can we throw snowballs outside? So throw becomes the action word or the verb. I tried to skate and fell down hard. So what is the action there is skate. So I tried to skate. Sam would like to help us decorate the tree. So what is the action there is decorate. So the word decorate. I really hope I am chosen to ring the wagon. So what is the verb there is to ring. So we have the sentences. Meg likes to drink hot chocolate. Drink. Can we throw snowballs outside? Throw is the verb. I tried to skate and fell down hard. So skate. Sam would like to help us decorate the tree. So decorate. I really hope I am chosen to ring the wagon. So ring. So the words drink, throw, skate, decorate, ring are all the verbs or the action words in the following sentences.